Well, check this out. A lightning strike is being blamed for a house fire in Owosso, or near Owosso, in Shiawassee County. The fire broke out just after 2:30 this morning. The assistant fire chief for Owosso Township says that three people and their pets were able to get out safely, but they have been displaced. Now the flames have been put out, but crews are investigating the safety of that home. We're going to get that up on our website in just a few minutes with some more information as well.